Welcome back to the Daily Sales Tips Podcast. I'm your host, Scott Ingram. I actually took a sick day yesterday when I recorded this because I feel about as well as I sound, but the show must go on. With any luck, I'll be back to my old self in another day or two. Today, we've got another tip from Everald Reed. Everald works with Lexus of Oakville in Canada and is the author of The Reed Method, a blueprint for achieving sales mastery, and the host of the Reed Method Insider podcast. Here he is with today's tip.
Today, my daily sales tip is about solution selling. It's more common today that salespeople reach out to sell products or services. They're selling features and benefits and focused on numbers and prices and payments, as opposed to offering solutions that solves people's problems. The lowest price doesn't mean it's a better deal. Fixing a price and competing with the next business to be cheaper or to offer more and to give away the farm just to, you know, make a sale is not a good value proposition. It may be short term to get you a deal, but it's not sustainable long term for growth of your business. So I think the best principle is to become a problem solver, become a solutions provider. Offer convenience that clients want. Offer convenience. Build value that way by being the one that solves their problems, that gives them the ideas, that offers alternatives to solutions, that make them say, hey, I never thought of it that way. Thanks for sharing that idea. And even if they don't go with your new idea, the bottom line is you've offered more value already by offering an alternative. So there, I would definitely focus on this new way of selling by solving people's problems, creating solutions, creating alternatives, and by doing so, you're adding more value to their lives and you're creating solutions that no one else will offer. And that will distinguish you from the majority of salespeople out there.
Are you focused on your customers' challenges and being a problem solver? Join the conversation at dailysales.tips/66. And that's also where you'll find links to Everald's book, podcast, and LinkedIn profile. Then come back tomorrow for another tip and to see if my voice has recovered at all.